In May every year, what is said to be Japan's most difficult test is held in Kyoto. It is the eighth grade, or Hachidan, qualifying exam for the sport of Japanese fencing known as Kendo. As his ability advances through practice, a Kendoist ascends along the grades of Dan. Although the ultimate grade is the 10th, Hachidan is the highest level to be granted through a performance test. The examination is held twice a year, in May in Kyoto, and in November in Tokyo. The test is justifiably billed as the nation's hardest examination because of its extremely low pass rate. The state examination to become a lawyer, undoubtedly one of the hardest in Japan, has a pass rate of only 3%, while that of the Hachidan test often results in less than 1%. Still, from all over the country, 721 aspirants have come to try to pass through the narrowest eye of any needle in Japan. More than 2 million people practice kendo in Japan. The number of kendoists who have been awarded this certificate total a mere 400 since World War II. The Hachidan is virtually the highest level possible through perpetual training, and only 1 in 5,000 kendoists actually achieve it. The test itself lasts a long time, starting at 9 o'clock in the morning and finishing at 9 in the evening. To pass the examination, candidates must make it through two extremely uncompromising rounds of screening, which consist of 4 bouts, as well as a judging of their kendo technique and a written test. There are also strict prerequisites demanded of applicants. The applicant must be at least 46 years old, with a minimum of 8 years experience in the 7th grade. The idea behind the prerequisites is that the 8th Dan is only attainable if the kendoist has matured as a person. Among those gathered here is one competitor who has won Kendo's highest title, the All Japan Championship. Kenichi Ishida is 48 years old. Even this former champion has been unsuccessful in his 4 attempts to reach Hachidan. He's back for his 5th challenge. Now begins the first screening to test candidates' skills. Every year, 90% of candidates are eliminated at this stage. Each kendoist fights 2 two-minute bouts in front of a panel of judges. The applicant must convince the judges that he deserves a qualifying grade in the bouts, which last only 120 seconds each. There are 7 judges in each match area in the first screening. All the judges are kendoists of substantial competence and experience who have been qualified as Hachidan for at least 15 years. To pass the first screening, the candidate must win 5 votes from the 7 judges. The judging criteria are not based on who wins or who loses each bout. Rather, the judges scrutinize the candidate's mental and technical capacity, determining whether the candidate has attained an unshakable character and if the spirit of his attack is genuine. No accidental point scoring is considered in the judgment. To prepare himself for the test, Ishida has been conducting a lone morning practice session. Every morning, he gets up at 4:30 and takes the first train to work. When he was still actively competing, Ishida was renowned for his agile footwork and flexibility, which enabled him to deliver a stroke regardless of the posture he happened to be in. At the age of 33, he crushed all opposition in the All Japan Championship with physical strength, speed, and winning instinct. As a competitor, he had developed an instinct to win at Kendo. This, he now thinks, is a barrier hindering his success in the Hachidan test. After finishing school, Ishida joined the Osaka police and played Kendo competitively while belonging to the police riot squad. He's now a Kendo instructor at the police academy. By striking this dummy, he wants to rid himself of artful techniques so as to deliver only purposeful blows. When he had been competing, Ishida's top priority was to reach his opponent's forearm or head a fraction of a second before they attacked him. In the Hachidan test, however, the judges will not acknowledge a blow unless the kendoist throws the opponent's composure and delivers a positive strike. Ishida's daily routine is to train the competitive kendoists in the Osaka police force, including some All Japan champions. His students led the Japanese national team to victory this year at the World Championship. With a height of only 171 centimeters, Ishida's build is of no particular physical advantage as an athlete. Still, he is never outdone by his trainees, many of whom exceed 180 centimeters and are in their 20s and 30s. In Kendo, one's insight into an opponent's next move is a crucial factor. For this reason, Kendo is often described as a sport in which experience is more valuable than youth. As well as practicing his cutting blows against these young competitive players, Ishida receives instruction from some Hachidan kendoists. In Kendo, from the moment the two players cross shinai, or bamboo swords, their struggle over two vital elements gets underway. The battle to secure the center line, as well as maintaining the ma'ai, or optimum distance from one's opponent. To dominate the center line, the players engage in a tactical exchange, parrying their shinai and letting their shinai's 3 centimeter wide tips spring back as they aim at each other's throat. If you make a move while the center line is controlled by your opponent, you'll definitely receive a thrust. It is also crucial to secure the most desirable distance for your moves. This is called the ma'ai. A misjudgment about the ma'ai by even 1 centimeter will make your attack ineffective. As you feel out these two vital elements, the ma'ai and the center line, the moment to initiate a strike will arise. Ishida has been training his instinct to react at the precise moment of attack, devoid of any incidental movement.
Kendo で求めるのは、僕ら偉そうなこと言われませんけども、危険対地の打ちをみんな求めてやってるわけです。 キとキと剣とタイですね。それが一つになれば十のうちになるんです。と言われてね。それを目指してやってるわけなんですけど、ね。
それが出れば。
だとおります。出そうと思って出るもんじゃないんですね、これね。その辺が難しいんですね。出そうとして意識して硬くなると余計出ませんしね。
Ishida's previous attempts have been a series of trial and error. He failed his first attempt because he delivered blows as furiously as he had as a competitor. In his second attempt, he put too much emphasis on form after hearing someone say that style was important to be eligible for Hachidan. Again, he failed. In his third attempt, he tried to concentrate on delivering a determined strike, but it only resulted in making him too nervous. This time, he will simply try to concentrate on effortlessly releasing what he has mastered through training. There are kendoists who have been attempting this test for more than 20 years. 78-year-old Kai Miyamoto from Shimizu is one of them. He has never failed to attend a test every year. This is his 24th challenge.
75歳から86歳の方はこちらへ一列に並んでください。お願いします。
Old age doesn't hinder many of the kendoists from undertaking the Hachidan test. This year, 112 out of 721 applicants are 70 years or older. Miyamoto is regarded as the most promising candidate for Hachidan of all the older competitors. Last year, aged 77, he managed to clear the first screening, breaking the record of the oldest successful candidate. He failed the second screening, however.
ところで84がね、8人って今度。
ああ、そうですか。
8人
あんた仲間か。
そこまで、そこまで、こういうことでね、まだまだ。
もう仕上がってもいい頃だもん。
仕上がったつもりが仕上がってよ。
邪魔でしょうがないよ。
下り坂になって。
邪魔でしょうがない。
邪魔になって。下り坂になってたよ。
まあいいやな。
いや、お互いに頑張ったよ。
まあ本当。
Miyamoto has competed in the national sports meeting 3 times, leading the Shizuoka team. He retired from a directorship in a food company at the age of 60 and built a fencing hall in his backyard. His life has been devoted to kendo ever since. He now has 40 students, including children and adults, and is the chairman of the Shimizu Kendo Federation. Miyamoto's kendo was interrupted for about 10 years because of World War II and post-war turmoil. He was 58 years old when he first became eligible for the Hachidan test. He was 65 when he initially passed the first screening. Since turning 70 years of age, he has cleared the first screening 3 times. Miyamoto has been training with the belief that a kendoist's ability can continue to improve even throughout his old age. His belief is supported by the observations of a famous kendoist who is called the Great Swordsman from the late 1920s until the early 1970s. The Great Swordsman remained beyond the reach of his competitors until he was over 80. Born in 1885, Morihei Mochida was awarded the 10th grade Dan for his unparalleled ability as a kendoist. He continued to practice kendo and to make insightful observations into the very essence of the sport until he collapsed at 89.
It took me 50 years to learn the basics of kendo using my body. After I turned 50, I started the real discipline. I wanted to perform kendo using my mind and spirit. When you reach 60, your lower body weakens. I used my mind to try to reverse the drawbacks. When you're 70, your whole body weakens. That's when I trained my mind to be imperturbable. With a still mind, the mirror inside you reflects the opponent's mind.
Miyamoto considers the Hachidan examination as a means of gauging his progress in training his mind. To overcome his weakness, Miyamoto visits other kendo halls all over Shizuoka to seek advice and training. He often calls on a Hachidan kendoist, Tadatoshi Haga, for a training session. Haga is 2 years senior to Miyamoto, and they respect each other as fellow seekers of the ultimate swordsmanship. Miyamoto believes that kendo is a lifelong pursuit. Regardless of one's age, a clear and humble mind, willing to accept advice from others, is vital in the quest. 78-year-old Miyamoto is a 7th grade dan, while 80-year-old Haga is a Hachidan, or 8th grade dan. Now the senior kendoists are ready to start a session. A bout lasts only 120 seconds. In the first screening, 9 out of 10 candidates are eliminated. The time is approaching for the former All-Japan champion, Kenichi Ishida, candidate number 117A, to put himself to the test. He has a vivid memory of a bout he once fought when he managed to resist his acute desire to win.
Kendo 日本一
It was the All Japan Championship Final 15 years ago. Ishida desperately wanted to win. He wanted to imprint his victory into his dying son's memory. Two months earlier, Ishida had been told that his son Koji was suffering from cancer and did not have long to live. Ishida had dreamt of starting to train his only son when he reached school age. Ishida wanted to cheer up his dying son by winning the title.
やっぱり優勝というのは子供にとってはそれが全てですのでね、楽しみにしてましたしね。お父さんは強いんだっていうね、子供がもう亡くなる、そういうことに神様が少しでもね、ご慈悲があったら優勝ね、させてもらえたらもう一生感謝するな、なんて、そういう気持ちもありましたよ。ただやっぱり見てられなかったですね。
石田の動きがだいぶ活発になってきました。決まった。石田の小手が決まりました。石田初優勝です。出てくるところ、手元ですね。手元上がりましたから。剣道日本一は石田健一、連勝六段の上に輝きました。
3 months after Ishida brought home the trophy, Koji died following a battle with cancer.
だから一番のこのためになったんじゃないですかしら、優勝ということはね。そのままその思い出を持って、頑張っていきましたのでね。その選手権取らせてもらったのもね、
子供のおかげでしょ。それを使って、使ってって言ったら言葉悪いですけどね。だから選手権取った時ね、かっこいいんじゃないですけど、お前みたいな弱いのにね、選手権取らせてあるからね、しっかりこの肩書き使ってね、剣道を広めなさいって言われたような気がしてね。だからそれの一環ですわね、八段というの。
Seemed destined to finish without any point scoring blows until 87 seconds had elapsed. Ishida's forearm blow exploded at the precise moment when his opponent lunged forward with his sword to reclaim the center line. It was a perfect strike. The second bout is against Denshichi Abe from Tokyo Metropolitan Police. He is a seventh grade Don and of a big build, more than 5 centimeters taller than Ishida. Immediately after the bout begins, Ishida bombards Abe with determined body and forearm blows. But Abe withstands and retaliates with a forearm blow, followed by daring strikes. It was an even match. Now Ishida feels there's little hope that he's passed the first screening.
まあ、自分のね。あれはできたけど、やっぱり相手もやっぱ、まあ、そうですもん。崩れ、崩さへんもんね。で、やっぱ色気出るとこはやっぱりやられますからね。で、とこうやってスッと入られたですね。1人目ですか?いや、2人目。1人目はまあまあ、気分はね、いつも先生言われてるようにも、気分だけは負けんようにと。もうそれだけやりましたんでね。まあ気分は良かったと思います。ただ、
Last year, Kai Miyamoto from Shizuoka became the oldest kendoist to pass the first screening of the Hachidan test. His 24th attempt at testing his mental training is about to begin. He's determined to fight throughout the 120 seconds with a detached mind. In the first bout, his opponent uses two swords. Miyamoto has seldom fought against a kendoist employing the two-sword style. The two-sword style of kendo, developed by the legendary Miyamoto Musashi almost 400 years ago, uses a short sword to mislead the opponent and strikes with a long sword when an opening arises. Because a two-sword player attacks with his arm extended, it's harder to measure the ma-ai against such a player than it is against a one-sword opponent. Miyamoto withstands his opponent's constant attack with two weapons, while trying not to let his own pace be disturbed. Miyamoto's first bout finishes after 120 seconds of fighting, during which he maintained mental control. Every time he's attempted the Hachidan test, Miyamoto has written notes about the most desirable frame of mind for kendoists, and also about his own weak points. The main point of his notes has always been about controlling the mind, a difficult thing to achieve at a critical moment in a bout.
Your sword reflects your state of mind. My biggest weakness is my lack of detachment. I want to try to face my opponent wholeheartedly and minimize the unrest in my own mind.
A good performance in the second bout is crucial for Miyamoto to break through the first barrier, which he cleared last year.
やる前はね、気持ちをつけてと思って、でそんなね、惑わさないように、どんな相手でも一つ自分の構えを崩さずに、相手に打たせると、いうようなところと思うんだけども、そのままになってくるとね、どうしてもね、打ち切りはしてくるんですよ。もうちょっと、
Kenichi Ishida starts packing up soon after his bouts have finished. He tells his wife, who has been watching him fight, that he feels his fifth attempt will have been another unsuccessful challenge.
やろうかと思うよ。まあそのうちまた東京よろしくお願いします。空振りでもいいからその打つというね、思い切って出るという、あれは自分なりにあったつもりです。それはやっぱり友達ね、本音で言うてくれる人は自然性よかった、当たらんけど、あの勢いが違うと。
At the examination center, the results from the 721 applicants' first screening are being collected and computed. The successful candidates' numbers from each of the six match areas are posted up. Ishida's number is 117A from Area 1. Ishida's number is among them. In his fifth attempt, Ishida had finally broken through the first screening. Miyamoto's number is 660A. It's not on the list.
Mm-hmm.
賞を経る方なんです
。先生、またお受けになられるんですか。
まあ、まだね、もう少し頑張って頑張らせていただきます。はい。
Out of 721, 60 passed the first screening. More than 90% of the candidates leave the hall with a renewed determination to try again.
すごいですね。残念しました。いいところに来られなくてね。
78-year-old Kai Miyamoto's 24th attempt came to an end after the first screening. Preparations for the second test begins after 6 o'clock in the evening. Ishida wants to gather his concentration again. Of the 60 who passed the first screening, 6 have dropped out from the test of Kendo form. Fifty-four Kendoists have proceeded to the second test. Just like the first round, this second test consists of 2 120-second bouts, but the number of judges is doubled to 14, from which a candidate needs to win 10 votes to pass the test. What is known as the toughest test in the Hachidan examination now begins. Ishida proceeds to the match area, wearing his new number, 102A. Ishida's first bout in the second round reaches a deadlock over the center line and the ma'ai. It is a psychological war, where both Kendoists try to read the other's mind. Ishida concentrates on delivering an incisive strike, regardless of the outcome. Seconds left. His opponent initiates an attack. This is the moment that Ishida has been waiting for. He wards off the forearm blow and delivers a point-scoring head blow. Just before the time is up, Ishida scores a forearm blow when his opponent makes another forward lunge.
Wow.
In the second bout, Ishida is up against Abe from Tokyo, the tough opponent he encountered in the first screening. For both these kendoists, this is the final bout of the day when all their past endeavors are put to the test. The one who loses his composure in his haste to win will most definitely lose. This is a 120-second test of self-control. Towards the end, Ishida calmly wards off Abe's attacks and scores a head blow. Right up until the end of the bout, Ishida has maintained his composure and accurately ascertained the ma'ai. At 7:10, Ishida's final bout is over. In the last 3 years, the success rate of the second screening has been approximately 10%. Less than 10 candidates have passed each year. How many candidates will make it this year? Every person in the hall awaits the announcement. Three candidates from each of the two match areas have passed the second screening. Candidate number 102A, Ishida, is one of the six winning kendoists. The six candidates head for the final test, a written examination. The kendoists are asked to discuss their thoughts on the maxim, the sword is the... Ishida concludes his essay by saying, The most important thing in Kendo is a flexible mind, which makes one humble enough to recognize one's own weakness and to overcome it through practice. At 9 o'clock, the final result is announced. All of the six candidates are granted the Hachidan. The overall pass rate of the test was 0.8%. For Kai Miyamoto, next year will be his last year in his 70s. He's already determined to undertake the Hachidan examination for the 25th time. Kenichi Ishida is back in the training hall, hoping to help inspire young kendoists to realize how wonderful it is to pursue the path they have chosen.